Another one, brother.
Yes, sir.
Tell everybody the new record now.
7-0, man. 5 knockouts.
Amazing. You were in cap with AB. He just won. What do you tell Broner
tonight?
Yes, sir.
No, he
looked good.
Yes, sir. He's doing. He did everything he said he was gonna do.
Robert Easter won as well.
Up onto the next one, and he's gonna be a 5-time world champion soon.
How crazy was Oscar Valdez's knockout?
Oh man, being live there, seeing everything since round one. We knew it was going to be a hard fight.
We knew
he was going to, work hard for it. But he got it done, man. I'm really, really happy for him. I just seen him in the locker room. He's happy. He's dancing. And he's doing his thing.
Oscar Valdez, Shakur Stevenson.
It's going to be another hard fight. Shakur got the skills that pay the bills. But I think Oscar also got the heart and the skills. And he will be a great fight.
What's next for you?
Man, now I'm going home to my family. Spend some time with them. Once Top Rank give me the call, I'll get back in camp. I'm happy to, run it back as soon as possible. I'm ready and looking forward to go 8-0.
Xavier, you're a friend. You're stable mates with George Kambosos. You're obviously stable mates with Teofimo. Break it down, Teofimo and George Kambosos.
Man, it's going to be a hard fight. I can't decide on that fight. They both my big brothers. May the best man wins, and it's going to be an excellent fight.
What was the best part of being in camp with Adrian Broner?
The hard work, the dedication that he showed me, he's back. He showed me that, he wants it. And that if I want it, I got to go get it. And I got to, keep working hard.
What do you make of that knockout over Burchell?
Man, it was an excellent knockout. It was a knockout that he, Oscar Valdez worked throughout the rounds. And when he saw the opportunity, it was a nice counter punch out of the slip and the roll. And man, he got it. He got it good. And one punch can change anything.
Thank you. It was shocking, a shocking win.
It was really shocking, man. I remember I was with Teofimo, I was with Gay Flores, and the only thing we think about was like, whoa, like what is going on? But he did excellent, he stuck to the game plan and he did what he had to do.
Tell people where to follow you?
Man, y'all can follow me in Xander Zayas, social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. You gotta find me there. 7-0. Stay tuned.
Viva Puerto Rico.
Soon enough, 8-0. And man, I'm just ready. I'm just ready to put on the show up next.
There you have one of the youngest fighters, one of the best fighters in the world. FiusNewsReport.com. I see you back reporting.